When you finally had me for a project this morning, never seemed to do a good job at home dressing. One day, a little while ago, a man was walking on a very dangerous road. An alleyway of sorts, he was alone, and another man came, robbed him, and beat him up. This is where the story began. She began as the man lay in the pain and the beat of hell.
I got a lot to get done today. You know, important pastor stuff. I'll help. I'll pray for you. Hope you get the help you need.
Can I at least see through a cell phone?
My plan isn't unlimited. So sorry. Everything is a long distance from here. But the soup is for our lunch service at church, and I need those things to carry it.
May I have a little?
Well, you see, I signed up to bring soup tonight, and I've got to follow through. Maybe you can come next week, though, when you're feeling better.
I'm not going to be alive next week if no one helps me.
You've got this. I've got to hurry, or else I'll be late for soup supper. So.
The lady seemed to care, but she did have her hands full. I hope someone comes along soon and we can actually help this point. Oh my goodness, are you okay?
Not really, I got mugged and beat up.
I got you. Let me go for helping and get you to a hospital.
Thank you. You don't know how much I needed this.
You're gonna be okay. Let me pray for you.
What's hurting, sir? I feel good up. You're going to be alright. Looks like you've got some chance in time.
I'm so glad the story ended up okay.
It was just sad so many people were too busy to stop and care.
I was stressful, of course. Always remember my classrooms. Love. Thank you.
I want to thank them, but I also wanted everybody to know their names. They said them so softly. I know you guys can talk. Now, this one microphone's a lot more loud now, but I've heard your class. I know you can say your names.
I'm Grace. I am Samuel.